Hi everyone, it's Tori. So, how are things? Well, things are good. They're good. Yeah. Okay, so, you got to see a little bit of my worker the other day as she fell asleep on my couch. And, she said she'd had a hard night. Never. Anyway. So yeah, that's a little bit of what I deal with, but anyway, it's the weekend. It's even though it's 6 o'clock on Saturday evening, it's really okay because she's gone and I can breathe and I can have some fun now. so that's what I'm gonna do. Now this is what I want to share. You guys are doing this naked vloggy thing, right? Y'all, look, I win, okay? I have been doing the bed vlog for over a year. And so now you guys are catching up. But you know, I've been doing it for over a year. And I haven't made any special videos announcing my nakedness. I'm sure it's like not going to be showing anything, because that would just be sick and wrong. Yeah. Yeah. Anyway. Oh, God. I think I just embarrassed myself. So anyway, I just want to say that I think it's great that you all are doing these naked vlogs. There's no way. Mm-mm. You can tag me. I love ya. But no, I've been doing the blog, I've been doing the bed vlog here for a while now, so yeah. And, so anyway, I hope everybody's doing good. I hope you have an awesome weekend. I have some videos I'm working on. I'm still doing the tribute video, but it's a big project, so, bear with me on that one, okay? Yeah, it's kind of a big one, so, anyway. I love you guys, and I, see, I just get on video, and then I start to giggle, and I can't help myself, oh my God. So, I love you, I hope everybody's doing well, I'm not gonna show my nakedness, you already see my shoulders, that's enough. See, Bella's up there, and she doesn't want me to get naked either, mm-mm. Yeah, she agrees with me. All right, guys. I love you. Have a great day. Bye.